connected. And now, your Storm Shield forecast with NBC26 Chief Meteorologist Cameron Moreland.
Mother Nature was warming our hearts today, but melting our snow with high temperatures about 4 degrees away from a record high. Yeah, it got that warm earlier this afternoon, but old man winter is going to make it feel like the teens below zero in some cases tomorrow morning. We've got much colder air pushing back in. Here's a look at your 7-day temperature trend. Our normal high is 28, and you can see for the next several days, highs will only be in the upper teens to lower 20s, about 8 to 10 degrees below normal for this time of year. Right now, we are looking at temperatures that are still in the 30s just about everywhere, including a reading of 39 degrees in Fond du Lac. In the valley, it is currently 36 with overcast conditions and calm winds. In Green Bay, we have cloudy skies and 37 degrees with northwest winds at around 5 to 10 miles per hour. We've had a few on and off snow showers to the north of Green Bay throughout the afternoon. You can see those across northern Oconto County and also central and northern Marinette County. Some brief heavy snow possible with those snow showers. And we've got another more extended area of showers. Snow showers here across northwestern Wisconsin back into northeastern Iowa, and that's going to swing across just about the entire viewing area later on this evening. And as that area of snow showers moves through, we could have a quick burst of snow, and some spots will probably pick up a quick half an inch to an inch of snow as the snow showers move through. Those are developing ahead of a cold front. Behind that cold front this afternoon, it was cold. Temperatures were only in the single digits and teens, and that's the colder weather that is headed our way as we head into tomorrow. Now, so far, February has been not so frigid. High temperatures have been at or above normal 10 of the first 14 days, but much colder air is going to push in tonight along with gusty winds. By tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock, many of us will see wind chills down into the teens below zero. Wind chills in the afternoon will stay around zero, give or take about 5 to 10 degrees, and that's with lots of sunshine. High temperatures tomorrow will be in the lower 20s, which is a huge drop off from what we saw today. On Saturday, look for more sunshine, slowly giving way to some increasing high clouds. Those clouds will eventually give us the chance for a little bit of light snow as we head into Sunday. So your forecast for tonight calls for some evening snow showers. Once again, they could be briefly heavy. Some spots could pick up a quick half an inch to an inch. After the snow showers move through, skies will clear out. As gusty winds pick up, temperatures will drop down to around 10 by tomorrow morning. Tomorrow will be windy and colder, but mostly sunny, with highs mainly in the lower 20s. If you are planning on spearing tomorrow, look for lots of sunshine and gusty winds out on Lake Winnebago. Temperatures will be in the upper teens to around 20 degrees. On Saturday, sunshine mixing with some high clouds, 22 for a high. Chance for a little bit of light snow on Sunday and breezy, lower 20s, right around 20 on Monday. Maybe a lingering flurry during the morning. Tuesday, look for sun and clouds and 22 degrees. A better chance for some snow on Wednesday. And that system may put down some accumulating snow across most of the area before we start to warm up on Thursday with highs right around 30 degrees.
I really feel like Mother Nature was saying happy Valentine's Day today with the warm weather.
Yeah, it got really warm. 42 for a high in Green Bay today, missing the record high by just 4 degrees.